There is an audience demand for news when they want it, not when we, the broadcasters, tell them to want it.